Here's a real set of stunning Meissen figures. Notice the elaborate dressing of the period, and they're marked KPM, which is cross-sword Meissen. Under the glaze, not copies, but originals. And you can see the clear mark is under the glaze in the beautiful royal blue color. And I would date these about 1880. Might even be a little bit earlier.
And would someone just set this on the mantle for the fireplace?
Just made for decoration.
Very pretty.